I need a profile name. Let's call ourselves Rusty Johnson. I'm going in this blind. I'm not even sure what this game is. You receive a desperate plea for help. Your old friend Morton has been abducted by the Nazis and taken to the Moroccan desert. You decide to travel to North Africa immediately to find Morton before the Germans execute him. There's 5 levels. Let me start here. All right, let's do that. All right, it says Party 02 and all these guys are locked like Big Mama Johnson over here. Weak versus Nazis? That's not good. We need people strong versus Nazis. Natalia Shishkova, Russian scientist. Capable healer, flexible upgrade pass, rather fragile. That's good. Spanish Civil War poet. Oh, that fucking rules. Robust grenade expert. Strong versus Nazis. Taking you. Caballero. And Omar. Omar coming. I'll go with old generic white guy. Generic white guy and Miguel. Who I'm pretty sure is my neighbor's name. When your character is out of moves, a little tick will appear next to their vitals just above the head. Oh no, look at Lyme disease that way. Oh, this is like a, what are the controls? Like that? This is like Faster Than Light. Oh, okay. That makes sense. What's this question mark right here? Let's go that way. It's even got the fuel, look it. It's like the same thing as Faster Than Light. I was wondering what the hell this game was going to be. You reach a rocky landscape interspersed with rugged massifs. That's a type of dog. A vague. Look, they used the wrong type. A vogue. Smell of sulfur hangs in the air. As you're considering whether to avoid this inhospitable area, you spot a steaming waterhole surrounded by rocks. Yummy. Oh, it's like a little turn-based game. Position Miguel inside green area. Look at this. Oh, there's the Nazis up there. All right, Miguel, you're going to go here. And Jackson, you're going to go here. A whole game about killing Nazis. I love this. Take note, other game developers. This is how you make a game. Put a whole bunch of Nazis in it, and then you kill them. It looks like there's 5 Nazis and a Nazi dog. How did that dog see me? Oh, I don't want to kill dogs. Damn right you miss. Yeah. Don't make me kill dogs in this game. That's fucked up. Oh, you guys suck at shooting. Oh, that's so fucked up. I don't want to kill the dog. Why do that? Oh, I don't want to do this. Fuck. That's so sad. That dog didn't do anything wrong. It was used by bad Nazis. Oh, fuck this game. This game gets a 0 out of 10 for me. Is this... Can he not see me? Or can I not see him? Not see him? Oh, I got none of them. I got no jokes. Combat vest. Oh, a medium ammo box. Well, don't mind if I do. I am going to shoot every single time. What's this? I need a skill required on this? It takes skill to put on a vest? Low profile again. And then you... I really want to just run up and knife you. It's almost like you don't want to... Oh, what the fuck? At the edge of it, you find the remains of a soldier clutching a bulky bundle. Ew, there's spiders everywhere. Alright, search the bundle. No, the creatures are faster than expected. I got bit by a spider. Oh, but I got shit. I think if you were to combine 2 game types, like a turn-based tactics game and a roguelike, you really need to nail both. Because if you don't, you don't satisfy either. And you also make me shoot dogs, which is fucked up. Alright, so they send them down to the vault. So I guess I go down the grave vault too. That's why would I ever not? We tied him up next to the skulls. You leave the man bound and gagged. Why gagged? Penises. Oh no, that was summoning penises. My bad. And I throw a grenadey weighty. Oh, it's just out of range. Piss. Piss out my butt. Okay, cut that. What I just said. Definitely cut that. 58. I'll take my chances. Oh, those aren't really good chances. You did, like, no damage. Oh, you can't shoot him? Oh, you missed? It's undead! Shit. Am I gonna die here? Here comes more undead. Oh, jeez. They're doing the thriller walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like they moved 5 tiles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're all gonna be in, like, a little grenade, little pile. Oh, fantastic. You, what? Undead shoot fireballs? What? Enemy spotted. I don't know, man. You just got fireballed. Throw that. Oh, huge. Absolutely huge. All right, let's low profile that. Big, big grenade kill by the big man. Let's knife a zombie. Spore bearer. All right. So we got, like, specialized zombies. Oh, Obama, they're coming. Coming slowly. Oh, fuck! And then you... Oh, what the fuck? Just exploded on me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I stay in... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, maybe I can't shoot him, be safe at the same time. Let's just stand, like, all the way back here. After a few miles, your convoy stops. Oh, that's Morton right there. You see Morton being led away. He's gonna get executed. I've been discovered. Oh, fuck. I guess I've been discovered. Guess that's cool. Those must be the explosive barrels that Tooltip was talking about. So there's a lot of Nazi dogs. Nearby Nazi dogs. I think I'm gonna run, take cover, and shoot the Nazi dogs before they can. You know, German Shepherds real did. You know, they didn't do nothing wrong. My training shows. My dog shooting training shows. I'm scratch at shooting dogs. German Shepherds didn't do nothing wrong. It was the Nazis that did wrong. Kill 10 enemies with a single shot. They're not my enemy. They're misguided puppers. Alright, so it looks like there's 4 Nazis left. I'm on really low health. Oh, one of them's standing next to an explosive barrel. I just glossed over the fact that he just missed me when I probably would have died if he landed that shot. We're living on a prayer. Alright, so you, low profile. Oh wait, that's it? You can't attack after a low profile? Fudge. Can I shoot that barrel? I can't even hit the fucking barrel? Holy fuck. Alright, so part of this game is getting ridiculously lucky, I think. Alright, oh, you're out of grenades! Shit! Alright, we're gonna tag team this guy here. I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Oh, damn, that was a lot of damage. And you're gonna knife him. Ha! And they don't explode like zombies, so we're good. Imagine if Nazis exploded like zombies. Ooh, a medic. You know you're not supposed to shoot medics in wartime? I think I take this slowly. Like, this is the last boss, right? I don't want to just rush through this and lose. Got him! I winged the medic. Oh no, he just heals. No wonder he's called a medic. He's quite good at that. Alright, we're just gonna keep knifing him. It takes 2 bravery to make someone bleed. So that one Nazi's taking cover beyond an explosive barrel. What the fuck is this guy? Hans, were you in the fight? Yes. What did you do? You know, things. I ran away the entire time. And then you died. Coward. I hope this guy's kiting me to explosive barrels. Just, like, takes advantage of my idiocy. Still bleeding. Oh, he's just healing. What's the point of this guy? I guess he heals other people, but when he's the only one left, he just sort of runs. What happens if I shoot the explosive barrel? Great. Science. I had a hypothesis. I did the experiment. Alright, reload all weapons. Is that it? I mean, this is the easiest mission, right? I guess it's supposed to be easy. When the guns finally fall silent and the smoke dissipates, Morton stumbles towards you. It's always good to know you can rely on your friends, although you took your sweet time about it. You won't believe what I got my hands on in Casablanca. Too bad the Nazis took everything. Ah, well, maybe another time. Reveal all items. Alright. Got a poker chip. Got a duty. Got more things I can't use. Even the narrator doesn't like that. It took me 46 minutes to do this. I used some fuel. I got some money. And I did some damage. And I killed a lot of Nazis and zombies, which were probably Nazis before they became zombies. Alright. Alright, so I have cash and I do another adventure. Okay, so we'll do that next time. Next time you tune in, we'll be doing the Wrath of God and Pathways. Thanks for watching. Bye.